disgrace.
Go back.
He has more trouble than
me. See you later, agitator.
Hey guys, it's YoderJoe93. I hope everyone's having a great day. We got a lot to talk about, guys, in a few short minutes. So I'm on my way home, and this video might have to be remade because it's gonna probably, my phone's gonna die, but we're gonna attempt this the best we can. So guys, I've been holding off some news for the last couple days. We do have some really awesome Mando Season 3 news to get into, guys. And we're also got some Book of Boba news as well. So let's talk about Star Wars, and more Star Wars. So starting off the bat, let's talk about the Book of Boba Fett news since it's shorter. So Mexican Disney Plus news shows Andor coming soon on the Disney Plus page. We knew that. Shows Obi-Wan, but it doesn't say season two, it just says season one. Which is to be expected at this point until they make a proper announcement. It says Bad Batch season one and two, which we knew, coming to Disney Plus. But it shows Mando season 1, 2, and 3, which is coming soon. But the crazy thing is, guys, it says Book of Boba Fett season 2 coming soon. So yeah, guys, we're going to be getting, according to this, if this is true, which this is from the official Twitter, we'll be getting a Boba Fett season 2. And hopefully this will be much better done. And let instead of the character being this kind of leader to a tribal and like trying to be peaceful, this will be the ruthless man we always wanted to see. And the reason I bring up this in the same video is in the Mando season 3 leaks we're hearing, Boba's gonna be ruthless, guys. He's gonna be involved in the Mando War. He's gonna have a massive part in, Mando season 3, and he's gonna get a redemptive arc restored back to his true form. He will not be like the Book of Boba Fett Boba. He will be Mando Boba, but better. And I think this is going to be very exciting, and I can't wait. Also about Mando Season 2. Mando Season 3, not Season 2. Ahsoka will be back. Rex is coming to live action. Wolf is coming to live action. The Ghost Crew will be seen in Rebels before Ahsoka. So you're going to have Ahsoka, Sabine. We won't see Ezra, but we will see Sabine. We will see Hera. We will see all of them. It will be awesome, guys. This is going to be absolutely freaking awesome. I cannot wait. All these new characters. I'm hearing rumors that Governor Price's daughter is going to be played by Scarlett Johansson. There are some really awesome stuff coming for Star Wars, guys. And I can't wait to talk more about it with you guys. In the meantime, make sure you like, share, and subscribe so you don't miss any content. And I'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.